अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज ओपन योर सोशल स्टडीज बुक पेज नंबर 71। 9 जुलाई 2020 थर्सडे, लेसन 15, वाटर। वाटर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स। वी कैन नॉट लिव विदाउट वाटर। वेयर डज दिस वाटर कम फ्रॉम? दिस डायग्राम शोज द वाटर साइकिल। दिस इज द वाटर साइकिल। रेन फॉल्स, द वाटर फ्रॉम द रेन gets evaporated by the heat of the sun. This causes water vapors. Water vapors form clouds, and clouds, when they become heavy, they rain, and this rainwater comes down on earth. This is known as water cycle. The water in seas and lakes and rivers gets heated by the sun and becomes water vapor, which forms clouds. This is the water in seas, lakes and river, it gets heated by the sun and becomes water vapors, which form clouds. The moisture in the clouds fall back on earth as rain and snow. Then it rains or snows, which causes the water to fall back on earth. This is a cycle. Rain and snow are two sources of fresh water on earth. Some of the rainwater soaks into the ground. Some runs into streams and rivers. Rivers flow into the sea. Reservoirs and dams are built to store river water. This water is taken by canals and through pipes to where it is needed. It is used in homes and factories for farming and for other purposes. Reservoirs and dams are used to store fresh water. This water can be taken by canals and through pipes to where it is needed, to homes, factories and other places where water is used for various things, cooking, washing, bathing and for industrial purposes. This water is taken to different places through canals. This is how water reaches the taps in your house. Water comes in a pipe to underground tank. From the underground tank, it goes to a water pump. The water pump takes it to an overhead tank, and from that overhead tank, the water comes out of the tap. This is the path the water follows in your house: underground tank, water pump, overhead tank, and then tap. Some things to remember: there is the same amount of water on earth today as there was when earth was first formed. This is due to water cycle, that the amount of water on earth remains the same. Never waste water. When you turn on a tap, don't forget to turn it off again. Do not throw any rubbish into wells, tanks, rivers or sea. This will make the water dirty. Dirty water is not good for health. It can cause many diseases if we drink it. Also, if we throw rubbish into wells, tanks, rivers or sea, it can cause water pollution. Dirty water will harm people and the creatures and plants that live in water. Sea plants and animals cannot live in dirty water. You can get skin diseases, and plants and animals in the water can die. Keep drinking clean and covered water. Drinking dirty water can make you very ill. Now let's discuss these questions. Question 1. Name two sources of fresh water. Rain and snow are two sources of fresh water on earth. Question 2. Where does a city get its water from? Reservoirs and dams are built to store river water. This water is taken by canals and through pipes to where it is needed. So, cities get their water from reservoirs and dams. Question 3. Why is it important to have clean drinking water? It is important to have clean drinking water because dirty drinking water can make you very ill. Some other harmful effects of dirty water are that dirty water will harm people and the creatures and plants that live in the water, and you can get skin diseases, and plants and animals in water can die. Question 4. How do we get clean water for our daily use? We get clean water for our daily use from reservoirs and dams. We also get clean water from filtration plants. Where can you get water in your school? You can get water in your school by a water cooler. Page number 73, work page. Label this picture. Remember to show the arrows. What is this picture? This picture is how water reaches the taps in your house. Let's label it. Water system in a house. Water comes from here. What is this? This is an underground tank. Then from underground tank, the water goes to water pump. Then it goes to overhead tank through pipe. From the overhead tank, the water comes in your tap. So the order is underground tank, water pump, pipe, overhead tank, and tap. B. Make a list of ways in which you use water. We use water for. Water is used for many purposes in our house and other places. Let's make a list of the purposes. Drinking, washing, cooking, farming, bathing, gardening, industrial purpose, swimming. Let's repeat. Drinking, washing, cooking, farming, bathing, gardening, industrial purpose, and swimming. Do this page on your soil studies book. And now we'll do these question answers that we discussed before on our copy. Students, please open your soil studies notebook. Prepare the page, write date and day, 9 July 2020. Monday, write heading, Unit 8, Lesson 15, page 71, topic water. We are doing question answers. We have already discussed them before. Question 1. Name two sources of fresh water. Rain, answer. Rain and snow are two sources of fresh water. Question 2. Where does a city get its water from? Answer. Cities get water from reservoirs and dams that are built to store river water. Question 3. Why is it important to have clean drinking water? It is very important because dirty water will harm us. We can get skin diseases and it can make us ill. Let's repeat. Name two sources of fresh water. Answer. Rain and snow are two sources of fresh water. Question 2. Where does a city get its water from? Cities get water from reservoirs and dams that are built to store river water. Question 3. Why is it important to have clean drinking water? Answer. It is very important because dirty water will harm us. We can get skin diseases and it can make us ill. Students, remember, there is no written word. Question answers of Unit 6, Lesson 11, page 54, Unit 8, Lesson 14, page 66, and Lesson 16, page 74 on your notebook. Write these questions on your social studies notebook. Thank you.